Great teachers, those dod and fellow teachers. I'm Hamishuti Jean Claude, a deputy director in charge of study at the GS Gahini in Kayonza district. I'm a master trainer in the use of ICT for teaching and learning. Now, through this video, I'm going to take you through how we can create our own CAMIS account. Now, this CAMIS, which is comprehensive assessment management information system. Now, this is the system which has been introduced by NESA to collect and analyze student assessment data. Now, apart from that, it can also generate school report cards. Now, we are going to look how we can create our own account. Now, this is the link which has been provided by NESA. Now, we have two options to create our account. First of all, because it is the first time to log in, to open this link, instead of creating, we create our account. Now, once we press on create, we have this interface. Now, I'm going to show you how we can create our account. To create our account on CAMIS, we have two main options. The first option, we can create our account by using national ID. The second option, we can create our account by using staff number. This staff number, it is the number of each staff found in the SDMS. To get this number, you can reach out to your head teachers or deputy director in charge of studies or any other staff which has been assigned to manage SDMS at your school. Now, the first option, or the first way to create our account, we need to use our national ID. But as we know, all our national ID is started by one and followed by the year of birth. So this one will not be written. It will start by the year of birth. Suppose that you've been born in 1982, and then you will write the year of birth followed by the other name, which is found in on your ID, but the first number, which is one, will not be written. So you press on search. You will press on search if the whole number on your ID has been written here. You press on search, but because this one is not correct, I will not use it. But for you, you can write your ID number and then press on search. Once you press on search, you will be having your national ID, names, phone number, your email address, and staff number. So that will be the first option. If you have this information, national ID, names, phone number, email address, staff number, you will press continue. But because this, you press here on search. So as you see, the teacher ID or ID are not valid. If you write your valid ID, you will be having national ID, names, phone number, emails, and stuff. Then you press continue. Now, because this one was not correct, I'm going to use the correct one. So this is the first way. Now I'm going to take you through how we can use our SDMS staff number. Now, because my account has been already created, I'm going to create another account for one of the staff. So here you type the staff code. So this is one of the staff number. You press on search. But for the privacy of the staff, I will skip this because you will be having now national his or her national ID, names, phone number, email, and staff number, which is his or her privacy. So now after pressing on continue, you will also having this interface where we'll be having the right to create our own password. The password should be minimum 80 character, add lower letters and special characters. So those are the criteria for strong passwords. We all know. So this is the password which is created. You have to retype your password then here you will be having two questions that you need to answer. So we have three questions, but compulsory, you need only to answer two questions of your choice. Now, what is the purpose of these questions? The security question will be used to recover the password or account. Please use the answer that you will remember. So we need to answer at least two questions. Now, if you finish to answer two questions of those of three, now you need to place on submit answer. Then here we will place on create account. If you place on create account, your account will be created. Now you see that the account is already created.